So here's what I've discovered. Look at this. I'll take you out for a little. I'm parked at a campground. Hi. And there's all kinds of little skaters over here. Didn't know those people were gonna be there. And I'm cooking chicken on my tailgate. And I can look out, spend the day here. I can look out and see all the kids on the skateboards and the bicycles, I guess, and little scooters. How cute that is. Yeah, how fun. And then there were some kids over here, so I spend the day here cooking up my chicken. And the reason I got here is because I am I'm gonna spend the day here and enjoy the kids. It's so pretty here. I love it. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I got a good spot. I can watch the kids all day long. Remind me of my grandkids.
Oh, good.
So good. Okay, so that is it. I am in a Salida Centennial Park. Wait, can you see that? Look at that, have fun. So you don't have to stay in a campground, dispersed or paid, all day long. Oh, I was gonna say, the reason I did this is because yesterday I was hanging around Salida and it got to be like 80 trillion degrees, 85 degrees. So then I just decided to come to the park with all these trees in the morning, and I have it all hooked up so I can run the wire to my generator. And this morning, because I'm in the shade, I'm cooking up the chicken for me and the doggies. And then later on, I've got the, because my generator doesn't work. And so the air conditioning in the ceiling doesn't work. And I was dying yesterday. Actually, it messes up my brain, I swear to God. And so, and there's a big dog right there that sees Mick. So then I put my air conditioner in there. Kind of rinky-dink, but I put it in there. Let's check out Mikey while we're in here. Where's your Mikey boy? There he is. He says, I got up here by myself, Mother. He says, I am so spoiled. I got him a new little thing, so if he doesn't feel like climbing, he can be right there, which his long dachshund body barely fits in there, but it fits between the couch and the chair. But isn't he a cutie? That's so cute.